This is like the greatest console ever made. Look at this. I'm about to play Zelda. Come on. Come on. And I'm in there. Come on. One thing that was making the rounds a while back on the internet was that apples don't have cores. I just snapped this apple core in half. It may not have cores, but it's got a ton of seeds, man. And the apple surrounding the seed is like, not good. It's all fibery. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna put this retainer in and you're gonna see how painful it is every time, because this is gonna be my unadulterated, unfettered reaction.
I wasn't bad as, oh, not.
Not as bad as yesterday. Very painful though.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
What a fool I was. Oh. Okay, so my mother has the flu. It's quite unfortunate. I'm hoping that I don't get it as well. I think I should be good though, because I have been going to sleep early every night for like an entire week. I feel quite healthy. This is gonna be really hard to say with my retainer in, but have you guys ever heard that saying, proper planning prevents piss poor performance? That was indeed quite hard to say. Okay, got some lavender oil and acetaminophen. AKA Tylenol, AKA fever reducer. One would hope. Okay, what time is it? Burrito time. I have a bunch of food at home and I could just eat that, but I just want a burrito, man. Oh man, what a gorgeous, glorious day it is today. I've got my health for the time being. I've got a burrito. I have to take out this retainer. Sun is shining, come on, man. Doesn't get any better than this. Oh, baby. This is gonna be good. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta ship this camera out. Is that secure in there? Yeah, that's secure, right? Sure. Man, God, sometimes the day after I teach way too hard, and then I'm so tired the next day. Also, my mom is really sick, so like I'm terrified that maybe I'm sick too and I just don't know it. Let's hope not though. One thing I keep forgetting to mention is that me and Nathan have launched a new YouTube channel, which is going to be covers of video game music. We're gonna use percussion instruments mainly because that's what we're good at. It's called Video Game Covers. Very simple name. Please subscribe and check that out if you're at all interested. We have one video up right now. The next one is going to be Big Blue from the game F-Zero. This is actually something I've been wanting to do for a long time. And like actually starting a video game cover band is like my lifelong dream. If I could actually perform live, that'd be so great. Also, it's like day two of wearing the retainer. This is getting really old. It's only day two though. Okay, one second. Okay, this bag has glass in it, so I really need to make it on the first try. Otherwise it could end in disaster. I'm doing it for you. So guys, we got a potential disaster, but hopefully not. So I was sitting there playing Zelda, as one is wont to do, and I suddenly started feeling terrible. Now, I'm hoping it's just I just felt terrible, because sometimes I just feel terrible at random times. I mean, it's not that I'm getting whatever sickness my mother has, because she is in bad shape. It's just a little bit after 9 o'clock though. I'm gonna go right to bed and try to stave off this illness. So on that note, I'm gonna leave you guys a little bit early today. I'll try to put some bonus footage or something in the vlog. Thank you for watching today. Wish me luck. See you tomorrow.
Well, they should, those filthy beggars. They go from port to port.